Hey everybody, welcome back to the channel. We are going to be finishing up Rush's second album today. That album is Fly By Night, and the last two songs are Rivendell and In The End. Originally, I had planned to do these songs back to back and then do a part two video just kind of talking about them and then talking about the album as a whole. However, these songs are both over 5 minutes long, so I am going to do these separately. However, I'm going to be posting them at the same time, so if you're seeing this one, In The End is up. I will link for that in the comments and the description. So I'm going to jump into Rivendell here. I've heard a lot of comments about this song, and I'm very intrigued to hear it because some people seem to absolutely love it. And there's others of you who have said that you can't stand it. It's the worst Rush song on the album, or maybe the worst Rush song, period. I'm kind of intrigued by that. I'm trying not to go into this with any sort of preconceived notions. I'm going to listen to it with an open mind. I am seeing the lyrics here. You guys know the drill. A little bit of brief commentary. Wrap it up at the end. And then part two. Link is in the comments and the description. So here we go, you guys. Rivendell from Rush. Very slow and calm.
Elven songs and endless nights, sweet wine and soft, relaxing lights. Time will never touch you here in this enchanted place.
It's very, very calm and very, very slow.
It feels so good,
but it's actually super peaceful.
That
break there is really cool, though.
And every passing day, you feel there's something calling you, wanting to return to where the misty mountains rise and friendly fires burn. A place you can escape the world.
Very, very, very chill song. I love the sound of the guitar, though. It's very soft. I think it's nylon string guitar, maybe classical guitar, but it doesn't have any sort of harsh attack to it.
Dark gives way to light, a new way. Stop here for a while until the world calls you. You know, I've had the feeling senses reeling, this is the place to grow old till I reach my final day. Feel there's something calling you, you're wanting to return.
Whoever wrote this song, clearly a Tolkien fan.
Place you can escape the world where the dark lord cannot go. Peace of mind and sanctuary by loud waters.
Guys, I feel like I have very mixed feelings on this song. And I'll share them briefly here, and then I'll talk about them in more depth in part two. Totally was not expecting that. Very different feel than anything else on the album. Man. Yeah, I'm gonna have to talk about this more in part two, you guys. It's not a bad song. It's a different song. And I think you'd have to be in like a certain mindset to really get into this song. One of you commented, said, you know, smoke a joint or do not drink coffee. So it's like, you gotta be in this chill zone for this song. And the song's only 5 minutes long, but I feel like if you were in that zone, this song could feel, I mean, as long as you wanted it to feel, if you were totally checked out. Yeah, this song could feel like it takes a long time, which is not necessarily bad. It could be a cool thing to get into that zone and just kind of, you know, get caught in the music. But guys, we're going to talk about that more in part two. We are going to go there right now. Link is in the comments and the description. Thank you so much for watching. I hope to see you there. Click the other link in the comments and the description and watch my reaction to In the End. And then we're going to wrap up that whole album. So this is cool. I will see you guys for the next album.